Fuck me. Daddy better make me show you better.
Good morning, guys. What's up?
It is Saturday, March something. I don't know. But last night we went out and I'm feeling a little hungover. So today we're doing a beach day. I got all my stuff here. Things you need for the beach. Speedo. Portable charger because I'm a millennial and I need my phone. A bag to carry your shit.
I'm gonna take you guys on a little adventure down the California coast, so let's go.
Today is a beautiful day for the top down.
Do Tylenol and smoothie. Work out and maybe jacuzzi.
Transformation Tuesday. The boys.
This stuff is funny to me.
I know. I know it's funny to you.
I'm a vlogger.
We're here. Oh yeah.
A straight ass shot, guys.
Hump me, fuck me. Daddy better make me show you better. Hump me, fuck me. My tunnel loves a deep throat it through.
Yes, daddy. No, no! You're wasting alcohol. Deep throat it.
No tonsils.
Really? Oh, it's leaking.
Oh, let me get that.
Oh, yeah.
Where it feels like going.
Oh, yeah! Ow. I feel like we're on some, like, enchanted island. Have you ever seen King Kong? You know Skull Island?
Yeah.
That's what this reminds me of. King Kong. Same. Just a typical day in the life of me.
Walking on boulders.
You're good, Dylan!
The fit's cute, though.
This is not bad, it's just rocks.
I spy Dill.
Dylan, a giant crab! It's the crab from Moana!
Oh, yeah!
Alright, bye. What's up, guys?
Hey, Matt, what are these?
It's me and Max's tat. If you guys think about it, the pioneers did this like 500 years ago.
When the Native Americans walked across the United States, they had to walk barefoot. I don't think they had shoes at that point, so. If they can do it, then I can do it. Did you hear that? If the Native Americans can do it, you can do it. Oh, that's cold.
You can't play on this?
Is this Moana's island?
Yeah. Hey, guys.
This is my summer home. We're going to Narnia, guys.
Oh, yeah. Hurry up. Go!
Oh shit!
Was it?
We made it out alive!
Guys, that was honestly scary. I was scared for my life. We made it though, so.
Yes! Is this it? Guys, we're going in there. The what?
The Cave of Gaze.
The Cave of Gaze.
We're going in this scary looking dark cave. Because Maxwell told us to. This is so cool. This is amazing.
We're
still at the beach. And it's sunset. So I'm gonna be spending sunset with you guys. How romantic.
My name.
And that's my name. So me and Max are gonna do something cool for you guys. Where we need some, where'd they go?
We're gonna tumble.
You said it, you have a tripod, right?
Just steady.
All right.
Okay, wait, how many?
Teenagers scare the living shit out of me. Maybe they'll leave you alone, but not me. Maybe they'll leave you alone, but not me. Ew. Catch me on X Factor winning. Alright guys, I'm done. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and I hope you enjoyed coming on this adventure with me today. And I'll catch you guys in my next vlog, alright? Good night.
Hump me, fuck me, daddy better make me show you better.